Hey guys, it is Toby from Shame. You know who it is? You know what it is? And I'm finally starting my own YouTube channel. And I feel so weird. Like, it's so weird, like, not having Bootsy or someone next to me. Like, it's just so much space. Like, okay. Anyway, let me stop rambling. So, me and Bootsy, we're still doing our joint channel together. But, you know, next year, things are changing. We're not in school anymore. Like, I'm not going to see her all the time. We're going to go our own separate ways eventually. So I was like, let me just start my channel anyway. And so that's why I'm here. Also, I feel like I don't need to introduce myself because, like, some of you kind of already know me. Like, even though we never did a get to know me tag. Yeah, I don't ever think I'm going to do that video. You just get to know me, like, as the time goes past. Anyway, let's get into the video. So I, as you can see by the title, I'm telling my first kiss story time. And okay, so let me give you a bit of background history. This was in prep school, so grade 4 to 7. And like, I liked this guy for a long time, like a long, it's like a crush, but I liked him at, like, at the same time. And I started liking him in grade 5 when he was in my class. And like, he was like, in grade 5 he was nice to me. We used to sit next to each other. Like, he was really good at art. And so, like, he used to draw stuff. And once he drew some, I don't know what it was, but he drew something for me. And I was like, oh, thank you. And then, yeah. But then in grade 6 he became a bitch. Like, he was so rude. Like, for no, like, unprovoked. Rude, unprovoked. And I was like, and you know, like, when you like someone and then they're rude to you for, like, guys, for no reason. And I felt like, felt so betrayed. I was like, why are you doing this to me? Like, what did I do to you? And then I remember he had this thing on his face and it was really gross, like, it was really nasty. And I was like, you know, I was speaking trash, but I was like, no, it's fine, like, I'm just gonna kiss it off him, like, telling all my friends that, yeah, I just want to be with him. Such nonsense. Anyway, so we weren't really close, but like, I felt like we had a connection or something. Anyway, skip to 2014. Guys, I remember the day, the exact day I kissed him. It's so weird. Okay, so it was the 22nd of January, 2014. This bitch was turning 13. So at the moment, I was still 12. And obviously, like, school had been open for like a week or so. And it was inter-house gala. And so obviously that day, not obviously, but like that day, when you're in grade 7, like, you get to be like the leaders of like the cheerleading stuff and whatever. So like, we were wearing like these blue tutus because I was like in the blue team. We were in these blue tutus and like, I was looking like such a thug, but like, not really. Because I was wearing the shorter shorts and this blue tutu and this like crop top thing, you know. I was just feeling myself at school. And I was like, walking out of school with a big head, even though my teeth were just... Whoa. Okay, now it's after school, right? So it's after school and like, literally everyone is leaving. I don't know why I decided to stay at school so late. Like, I've always had someone who can pick me up like straight after school. So I don't know why I was still at school, but I was at school. It was like 4 o'clock. He was at school and we were walking with this other girl in the corridors. And then that other girl had to go home. And then it was just the two of us. And then, you know, I was like in my head, please, please, like, please, for the God, like, please, can something happen today? And you know what? He answered my prayers. That day was the day. And yeah. So, as I was saying, we were walking in the corridors and he said something so weird. I don't even know what he said, but he was like, boom. And I was like, huh? And then he said it again. And then I just kept quiet. And then I was like, so yes or no? And then I was like, oh yes. I mean, guys, I don't know what he said. And then he grabbed my booty and I was like, because obviously I was like a child and this is all exciting to me. And I was like, well, that felt nice, even though it's just whatever, it's whatever. And then he made up some dumb excuse. He said some reason why he has to go to the bathroom. Then I was like, okay. And then we walked to the boys' bathroom. And then he went inside and he was like, come. And I was like, okay. I went inside the bathroom and he like pushed me against the wall. And I'm like, whoa, what's going on here? And then he grabbed me, you know, grabbed my waist and then moved down. And obviously we started kissing. And can I tell you, messy, sloppy. It was a mess. It was, guys, I don't know. Like my first kiss experience wasn't everything I expected it to be, but it's just a mess. Anyway, so there's us children kissing in the bathroom, and then, you know, nothing interesting, just the usual. And then we pulled away, and that was the most disgusting part, because like, I kid you not, there was saliva hanging from my lips to his, and it was like this, a loop. And then like we pulled further apart, and it like dropped on the floor, and I was like, you're nasty. But yeah, guys, that was, I don't know how to end up a story time. I don't even know how to start a story time, like, but that was like my kiss. It wasn't it. And if I could reverse the time, I would. But it's fine, it's whatever we do, we grow, we prosper, you know. And here I am today, a whole new bitch. So yeah, I forgot I didn't end up the video. But anyway, that was my first kiss story time. Oh, gross, I know. But if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. I can't say do you boo because that is not mine. It's Ree Squares. And comment down below what videos I should do. And I have a lot of story times. I need to work on my storytelling. My storytelling. Yes, I just my storytelling. I don't know why I'm thinking these words that come after that.